What's up, guys? It's your boy EC here. We out here, we're gonna play this game. I think it is. I don't know. There you go. Ooh, I'm being born. Am I an ant? That's pretty lit. Welcome to the world. You are a worker. And you are to collect nectar in pollen. You may now begin working. Wait. Press E. Oh my god, are you okay? Can you speak? Oh man, this one came out wrong. Can't let the queen find out. Bro, are you gonna throw me to the gutter? Because I am premature. That is... Don't do that. Jerry, come here. Dude, stop yelling. You woke me. What? Jerry, will you just post up this one? Quick, before Her Highness notices. Okay, Jerry, have a little heart. I have done nothing to hurt you. It? I'm a he, thank you. No, just get out of here! Are you gonna hit me with a... Ooh, I can fly. No, I can't fly. Tree. Okay, I'm going the other way then. Oh. Ooh, okay, I see this, Can I move this? Ooh. Okay, hold space to jump higher. Ah. Ooh, okay, we're getting somewhere, guys. Where am I? Okay. I'm guessing those vines kill. Let's not get hit by those. You died. Pretty sure I died when I was born, guys, but sure. I'm a disappointment, I swear. Big brain time. Yo, I'm a big ass fly. I mean, what am I supposed to be? What's up, guys? Hey, Drew. What do you think you're doing? Skipping in line like that? You think you're more important than everybody else, huh?
Yeah.
Got a problem? Get back in line, getting daddy. I'm so sick and tired of working with this dumb ass all day long. I'm done. I quit. I'd rather crush to death than have to speak to another moron like you again. Careful what you wish for, guys. Oh. Oh, is that the start of the game? The hell is this beagle? Low? Are you calling me low? Please hold still. No. No. No! Oh, You are feeling very, very sleepy. No, I am not. I wanna... Awaken. I didn't even go to sleep. Did you just call me handicapped, sir? That is... You don't get to say that. Welcome to the fabulous stomach. I am not going down there. Come on, pop pop. There you go. Can I jump on top of you? No. No, you don't see me. No, you don't see me. No, whoa, you don't see me. Let's go. Ooh, okay, we're going. Okay. It's a whole duck. This isn't so hard. Whoa. So man, blow up. Oh. So smart. Bro, my ship. I can't leave the Phobos behind. Let's go. Highly dangerous. Watching it. Go. 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 Oh, yeah, I can go. Go down. Go down. We're doing this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna catch you, bro. What's up? Oh. Inside the stomach of something, when I'm already inside the stomach of something. Halt! What's the password? Say, what's the password? Can you hear me? Ah, forget it. I can see you're not brainwashed. Go on in. That's racist. Just because I look like a bean doesn't mean they're not gonna brainwash me. Oh my god. What's up, boy? Oh, we're working out? That's great. Hold up. I don't even got muscles. Are you Hatless one? Sir, ma'am. What's the Hatless one or not? Wait, I can't read. Whatever, I can see you aren't wearing a hat anyway. Our leader is expecting you. What? How? I'm a well-known member of the society. Is it you? Is it really you? What? It is. Oh, Hatless one. It is, and the prophecy predicted. Or maybe I just, they never gave me a hat, bro. It was what prophecy. And I came up with prophecy to keep myself from going insane with hopelessness. Well, I guess... Bro, you put on a hat. You put a hat on everyone. And then you say a prophecy that someone without a hat is coming. Of course someone's coming. And they're not gonna have a hat. Anyway, welcome to the stomach, Hatless one. I assume you are one of the exposition. Has been able to escape the bird, and those who tried couldn't make it out of the stomach.
They did try going back up.
None of us have the skill to evade mind-scanning devices and obstacles, and so we have waited eons for one who's...
They're not that hard. You just jump and don't stop moving.
You are the chosen one. You are the one who we have been waiting for. Only you can finally free us from this bird.
No.
When you get to the colon, you'll bring up bombs explode inside the bird, breaking it open from the inside and freeing us all.
Wait,
you don't get to the colon without getting digested. How am I supposed to get to the colon?
What did you just give me? Take your radio. It's like, okay. A radio. Where the hell is this thing?
How you find it on what exact place is Stomach City. Already seen part of it. This is where brainwashed bugs go to eat and sleep. It's constantly under construction, constantly making room for more mindless slaves. Space is typically crawling brainwashed bugs, but lucky for us, most of them are off at their jobs. Anyway, I'm over and out.
Do I need to say that? Sure. Bug house. Yo. Can I go there? Ooh. Machinery. Oh, okay. Let's go. Okay. I want to break free. Okay. Oh. What's up, bro? Wanna knock this out? Thank you. Try again. Really appreciate it, bro. I want to break free. Let's go. Completely and entirely. No, don't look at me. No. Do I wait for the... No, don't do it. Don't do it. Miss me. Oh, miss me. Oh. Psych. Oh. Hit me, bro. I dare you. What you get? Oh. Let's go. Hold up, that's... I don't think I was supposed to go the way. Where do I go? Ah, his dead body. That's nice. He died. Oh, no. Okay. Hey guys, so that's it. There you go. Bye. If you want to continue the story of this little being, like and subscribe and get notified for the next one. Bye.